A potentially history-making nomination for U.S. Attorney for the Northern District of Illinois. President Joe Biden named April Perry for the post, following the recommendation of Illinois Senators Dick Durbin and Tammy Duckworth. If confirmed, Perry will be the first woman to hold that office. Perry is currently the senior counsel at GE Healthcare. She also served as Chief Deputy State's Attorney and Chief Ethics Officer for the Cook County State's Attorney's Office until last year.